never a moment of peace. Settled, isn't it?
Was a sudden storm of scale and claw, a cabal of wicked coiled, and in a flash they snatched my beloved from the deck, dragging her below.
That was a close shave.
Hesitation, swimming down and down, a fire of devotion in my veins. Then, just as I thought my strength would fail me, I grasped her hand.
She'll have extra peanut butter this night.
We plummeted into the blackening sea, the creatures raking me with their talons, but I did not let go. My lifeblood swirled around me, salty brine burning in my lungs, but I did not let go.
There's a marble close by. Crack it open.
Yara was the last thing I saw as my vision faded. Her delicate face, twisted and wide-eyed in terror, wordlessly pleading, but I could not save her. I failed.
Let's get your boat!
treachery of the Tizox is ended, but this tale is not. Now, place the arcane devices upon the pedestals. And prepare yourself, for only through the crucible of Grisnasak's death will Yara's voice be mended.
Who calls me hence? You are not one of my servants.
Kind of agony to hear it again. What agony it must have been for Yara, to have her soul bound in darkness, her voice riven from the weave of her spirit. But we will make it right. Can you hear it?
No.
Her song. The last song she ever sang for me. Even more beautiful than I remember. My dearest Yara, to my great and eternal shame, I could not save you in life. But even in death, I have not abandoned you. I only pray that my actions this day will finally grant you the peace which you have been wrongfully denied for so very long. Please, make her whole again.
Orin, it is time to let go.
Yara, but I've only just gotten you back.
We can be together again, but you must let go.
As you wish, my love.
Enough to mess with me. I rescued him, but really, I feel he rescued me. So surprised.
I can barely see a thing! You look fuzzy. Margravine Cellar, the meanest devil cards player in the buttery seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya? I know there's an invisible bridge over it, but I can't see it without my magical eyeglasses. I lost them to some coiled, and I just know they cheated! Can you go get them back?
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece. You spy a poetry page.
Oh, a poet's not unlike a hero. Though we rarely take on any quests.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brighthoof.
Thank you.
weapons!
Fangs, not sharp.
Of course, I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you. There, that will let you see the coiled, invisible bridges. Built for things all over the place.
Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths.
Ooh! I just remembered!
You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.
You're feeling luckier now.